It seems I am not the only spy.